We're just looking for that little extra.
Again,
you certainly
Alabama.
Do not want to share a national team title.
Nebraska's
wow.
Janie Schleppenbach.
Wow. That was huge and stuck. You might need to see a 995 there.
Nebraska tied with UCLA and Alabama for the highest team total in the vault. And Schleppenbach,
man,
high stepping it.
Fast, that's right. Look at the rise and the open, and look at that. She's right there. No need to rush standing up from...